Okay, here we have Scary Tales comic books. Okay, back in the days when it was only 30 cents to buy a comic book. And look how scary the cover is. So it lets you know how scary it's going to be. Book's all in pretty good condition here. And this is January of 1977. Okay, so here you have some of the comments. Okay, so you go this way, and then you go this way, and up to this one. You can always just put the video on full screen and then just pause as you go through it so that you can read and see all the expressions. That was the point of the comic books, is to make sure as you told your stories in very few words, your pictures gave the impression so that your mind could imagine how it all went. There was a time in history where they thought comic books were really bad for kids. Pretty much like they think computers are now. But life moves on. Let's not skip a page. It won't look quite so good. Okay, then we have a page of advertising here. And this is all auction finds. Oh, and that's the end of that story. And we get into another story here. Storm Freak. Okay. advertising there. And so we're advertising and now it's scary. Just enough to cause you nightmares. Rooster's up. Alright, some more advertising. Some more advertising. And some more advertising there. Here's a nice picture. And some daisy guns. Alright, and this is the back cover. Well, this is all part of an auction find. So you get to see how it all is. And there you go. 1977. Scary Tales. Alright. Hope you've enjoyed my bringing this to you. Be sure to sub me, join me as a friend. We'll bring you some more. Bye-bye now.